After a long morning, we're off.
Where are we off to?
Paris!
Paris!
Au revoir!
Au revoir! Currently cruising through the English countryside, narrow channel, at 139.3 miles per hour. Mr. Vereen over there.
It's fast asleep.
I'm getting so close, I can already taste the crepes and the wine. Jason's still snug as a bug in a rug. He might kill me. This is totally worth it. Cruising at 181.6. Welcome to Paris. We made it to Paris. Woo! It's a double-decker train. Those crazy French people.
Are we not right here?
Our hotel's right next to a sex shop. Apparently when you share a bed here, they just push two little beds together that aren't even the same height. And out the back window, you'll see some kind of ghetto apartments.
The slums of Paris.
The slums. But that building's kind of pretty. That one right there. What a contrast. Nice and ratchet.
Nice pair of mold in it.
Like, nice and ratchet. We filled our bellies with some delicious savory crepes.
Massive crepes.
Yeah.
Delicious crepes.
Yes, they were huge, delicious, and all that. Now we're walking it off and eventually gonna find our way to the Tour Eiffel. Woo! It's so pretty. Aww. It's the city of love.
That's right.
There, no qualms about me being a third wheel. It's not getting in their way.
The Yachts. Port in Paris. Arsenal.
What is it, Jason?
Port in Paris, Arsenal.
Arsenal.
What is it holding there?
The Yachin.
See all the beautiful Yachins? More like a cross between a pontoon and a houseboat.
Thank you. is the spot. I came to Paris in the summer of 2012. It was beautiful then, but the fall is the time. It is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Trees are changing colors. There's a crispness in the air. I could see my breath a little bit ago, which was yeah. Paris in the fall. 13,000 thumbs up. We have our first glimpse of the Eiffel Tower. See it, see it, see it, see it? Oh yeah. Esmeralda's keeping Quasimodo company. Notre Dame Cathedral. We're going into the Notre Dame.
Going in.
So what did y'all think of the inside of the Notre Dame? Notre Dame! Notre Dame! I keep calling it Notre Dame.
It's the Notre Dame.
Jason's with me.
What'd y'all think?
Probably one of the more spectacular things you'll ever see.
Yeah.
As far as architecture and...
What's he doing? Side note.
Hey, you're crazy or what? What's the problem? Ladies and gentlemen, the next one, he comes from Italy. He adores la pizza, la mozzarella, la mafia. It's a joke, ladies. No, no, je rigole. Mesdames et messieurs, s'il vous plaît, make some noise for me, Mr. Spaghetti.
Hear that music? It's the sound of my people. It's Cotton Eye Joe, can't hear it. You can get the same shot from hundreds of different angles, and it's just as beautiful every time. What's the problem with Paris? I think that's where the lock bridge used to be, where people would put locks, throw away the key, and it meant love would last forever. But due to so many locks, they took down the bridge. I'm sure a lot of people are relieved. We've been walking for over an hour.
Yeah.
From the Notre Dame. No, the Notre Dame. Notre Dame, why do I keep calling it the Notre Dame? And we have finally arrived. Look at that.
Boom.
Boom shakalaka. What a beaut.
Wish you were here. Whatever that is, you're welcome.
Vin,
the
Vin.
Rouge, Bordeaux,
local.
Grazie.
Paris before fall and exploring.
With family.
Yes.
Yay! Cheers.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
You can't go wrong with red wine. First sip already got to me.
Oh. We're being as Parisians and drinking some vino at the Eiffel Tower. Yeah. And I'm just the awkward third wheel here with, I think the wine is my date.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes he was. There was a time when it looked like he was stalking us, which was kind of funny. I'd stalk us too, so.
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts on Paris in the fall?
It's beautiful. Love the changing colors. We're good. We have wine.
Thank you very much.
These freaking hagglers, man.
Do not remember that last one was here.
No. Trying to sell you wine.
Yeah. We weren't here at night either.
So aside from those guys,
anyways,
Paris.
Love the fall because you have the chill, the briskness, and you have like the beautiful leaves changing, especially like over the river. It just makes a different ambiance to the entire city. It just changes it. Mm-hmm.
Jason?
Lots of epic museums. Massive museums.
So that has to do with Paris in the fall?
I'm here for the city.
Yeah. It was nice to experience it.
It's chilly.
Right. Yeah, it's chilly now. The wind's picking up. My nose is really busy.
Yeah. Yeah, speaking of wind, I want to know, how do people around here keep hats on? Because mine has almost flown off a number of times. So if anybody knows how to keep hats on.
Fitting.
I guess my head's not that big.
You could use like a bobby pin.
Maybe
like the,
I don't know,
like a flap on the inside. You bobby pin that to your head.
Maybe. I'll have to try that sometime.
It's my theory.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna sit here until it starts to shimmer.
Yay! Can't wait.
Yes. So we'll see you later.
C'est la vie.
Should be any second now.
Woo! Oh, it's so pretty.
If you ever wondered how people get gas, it's just chilling on the side of the road.
Yes.